You should still be able to shoot through that grate.